Is your printer connected through a LAN cable and always offline after you restart your PC? To solve this issue, try this. To fix the issue, go to the Printers and Devices section, right-click on the offline printer, and select See What's Printing. From there, select the printer and uncheck the Use Printer Offline option. That should allow you to use your LAN-based printer even after your PC restarts. Please let me know if you have any other questions. Thank you for your time.